And these are two reels that go back over 100 years ago to one of those great Sligo players who emigrated to America, James Morrison. And the first one's called The Taproom, and we'll follow it with a tune called The Kerryman's Daughter.
Thank you.